66 is also pleasant. Fox 5 News at 5 starts now.
The atmosphere in this place, it's insane.
Turn down for what?
Incredible to be able to do it here at home in front of these fans. Still, we got some tough games to win, but we're definitely going to enjoy this.
We are never turning down because we are all the way up, up, up. The Nationals making history, winning, heading to the World Series. Can you believe it? I woke up, I said, oh, my God.
You, right?
Oh, my
it's
gosh.
True. It's true.
It's smelling salts needed.
For it to sink in,
and
right?
We've got the gear to prove it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Woo!
Yeah, once it's printed on the hat, it's the real deal.
This is the real
right?
deal.
Oh, my gosh. You know what? You were probably up late celebrating. We appreciate the fact that you're up early with us. Love your red.
I didn't even say good morning. Love your red. Love all our red.
We love the Natitude. We love these ladies that are in red as well.
How are
good
you?
Morning,
good morning,
gang.
What
I know.
A morning. And just the energy in the studio.
I'm telling you, it's like I'm 1,000.
Big logo behind you. It's
all
just
red.
Like, I love D.C.
Let's
right
do
now.
It. Uh-huh.
All right, go Nats. Right now, traffic's quiet. We're seeing nice conditions on the Beltway, Interloop at Braddock Road. Light delays lingering, but you know what? It's a day where red on the map kind of feels like traffic celebrating.
I like that. That's
Rarely
really good.
Rarely do you say all red, all good.
Exactly. And Michelle, though, there's some other news.
There's
today.
Some other news. But, I mean, the rain, that's some good news, too, because we do need it. And we are getting the much-needed rain for today. It is in the forecast. It's the main headline that we are talking about. I'll tell you how much you can expect coming up here in just a few right now. I'm just so excited.
Actually, we're winning because you're right. We need rain, and we're getting it. And, yes, right off the top at 5 a.m., we are indeed talking about the historic win. It is in the book for the Nationals.
Boy, is it. They became the first team from Washington to play in the World Series in more than 80 years. Look at this crowd. Oh, my gosh. The Nats celebrating after the 7-4 win over the Cardinals. From cheers on the field, in the stands, we have champagne showers in the locker room. It was a huge moment for the team. During the postgame presser, Nationals manager Dave Martinez, well, he just broke down what it took for the team to bring home this win.
The first inning.